Katrina Kaif and Vicky Kaushal have been in the news due to their alleged affair. While the couple has been mum about their relationship, the rumors have only become stronger than ever. Recently, it was reported that Katrina and Vicky got engaged to each other in an intimate ceremony. However, the reports were debunked by Vicky's family and their teams as well. Now, reports suggest that these false reports led to a heated discussion between Vicky and Katrina. According to a report, a source in the know revealed that both the stars were quite agitated with the rumors of their engagement ceremony gaining so much of attention. Katrina and Vicky could not understand how a story like this made it to the media. The discussion was about whose team was behind the scene. Both Katrina and Vicky have some amazing projects lined up, and they want only their work to be on the focus and do not want anything trivial to take away the attention. This verbal fight reportedly took place before the actress headed to Russia to shoot Tiger 3. Meanwhile, it was Vicky Kaushal's father, Shyam Kaushal, who had rubbished all the reports of his son being engaged to Katrina. He had confirmed to a news portal saying that it's not true. Talking about what added fuel to the fire of Katrina and Vicky's relationship, it was Sonam Kapoor's brother, Harshvardhan Kapoor, who had sort of confirmed their relationship during an interview. When asked about a Bollywood rumor he believes in, he had said, "Vicky and Katrina are together. That's true. Am I going to get in trouble for saying this? I don't know. I think they're quite open about it." On the work front, Katrina Kaif, who is currently busy filming Tiger 3, will also feature in Akshay Kumar-led Suryavanshi, Phone Booth and the Alia Bhatt-Priyanka Chopra co-starrer Jeele Zara. Vicky Kaushal has several films in the pipeline, including Sardar Uddham Singh, Sam Bahadur, Mr. Lele, The Great Indian Family and more. Vicky also had filmmaker Aditya Dhar's The Immortal Ashwathama, which was being billed as a superhero movie. However, it looks like that this ambitious project by Dhar has run into trouble. E Times has it that The Immortal Ashwathama has been shelved due to budget issues. Meanwhile, both Vicky and Katrina's teams have not commented on the news about their fight.